relationship among alleles where both alleles contribute to the phenotype of the heterozygote. Quite a mouthful, I know. But it's exactly what we'll be learning in today's lab. Students in the first and third row, look behind you. These are your partners.